privilege of receiving the blessings of Lord Balaji once again this morning with my wife Seema. Darshan at Tirupati Balaji is always reignites the passion to serve the country, and it's a divine blessing that one receives every time when one takes the blessings of Balaji. I'm sure he will continue to guide me, will continue to motivate me to do better for the people of India, and I hope a better future for every citizen of this country, a better future for our young boys and girls. I pray for the soldiers, for the jawans who have done the supreme sacrifice at Pulwama, and I am sure Lord Balaji will give us the strength to protect this nation, to protect the unity and integrity of the nation, and ensure that their sacrifice does not go in vain. Govinda.